clam is a shy, elusive creature. The little suckers will never see me coming. Ooh, H2O-y. Ah, there they are. Attention, clams! You will be absorbed into my toy collection. Resistance is futile. Hey, lady, I wasn't gonna kidnap all your babies for my toy collection. I was gonna, eat them. That was the wrong thing to say. I'm being torn apart by a giant clam, shredded by its razor-like tonsils. Oh, I'm fine.
Who dares disturb the delicate balance of this ecosystem?
Well, who dares suck me into the cold metal innards of a giant fake clam?
I do!
Well, what took you so long? Say, chickie of the sea, you can pull in your net. You've landed your love, Marlin.
Rex! Daisy!
Hey, I didn't know you had kids. Can't we drop them off at your mom's or something? Hey, quit pinching!
As you can see, I control giant crabs.
Good, because I was gonna say, your kids are ugly.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Captain Nemo, Debbie Nemo, of the Oceanic Institute for Young Ladies. For years, I have traveled the world's oceans, protecting its fragile inhabitants from the...
Look, do you have Clam-League 9000 toys here or not? Because chick prattle gives me nosebleeds. I don't mean you. I'm just saying.
Rex! Daisy! Snack time!
You don't want to eat me. I taste terrible. Look! Hey, that's not bad. Follow up the crabs! I can help you. I'll do anything!
A brain like yours consumes relatively little oxygen. I'd save a fortune on scuba gear. Are you prepared to save Earth's oceans?
Hey, look! I can do this!
You're hired.
Whoa, Johnny! Slow down, boy! Does this thing have rack and pinion steering?
Johnny, pay attention!
But it's got a driver's side airbag, right?
Look, Johnny! Fish poachers! Their nets capture anything too stupid and lumbering to avoid them. Now, our job is... Johnny!
Help! Help! I'm trapped! No one catches Johnny Bravo in a big tuna net! Come here, you! Run free, you magnificent specimens of fin and scale! You too, ugly. Ooh, see you at the sushi bar.
You did it, Johnny! You saved the lives of hundreds of innocent fish. Where did that oil slick come from?
Man, that salt water really takes the oil out of my dew.
You idiot! You've caused untold ecological damage!
Hey, that's a small price to pay to look this pretty.
Captain's log. Johnny isn't working out as I'd planned. On 4-9, I assigned him to the task of salvaging sponges from a nearby reef. Instead, he used them to lather up with some industrial soap, poisoning the entire area.
Manly, yes, but Johnny likes it too.
Today, I've given him one more chance.
Captain Debbie, I'm home! I retrieved that drum of radioactive waste from the ocean floor.
You fool! That's not a drum of radioactive waste! That's the egg case of a giant squid!
Right, what did I say? What's the worst that can happen? Its mother crushes the ship in a maternal rage.
My life's work! Ruined!
Aw, cheer up, Debbie. I'm sure that someday you'll design another irreplaceable state-of-the-art undersea vessel.
Get away from me, you briny-brained over-muscle yachts!
Are you coming on to me?